across the border. So we are rooted to this land by our indigenous grandmothers. And that struggle continues to this day. And the very first police were who? And who? And the cavalry. Indian wars never ended, y'all.
That's right.
Indian wars never ended. Indigenous struggle continues to this day. And when we look at our relatives at Standing Rock, and we look at policing over there, and we look at the protection of private interest, multinational corporations to desecrate the grandmother so that a few people can profit, it's the same bullshit that's happening right here in Oakland, right? And as indigenous people, we all know something about gentrification, except we used to just call it a motherfucking land grab. You know what I'm saying? Are you with me? I want to thank our relative Pat St. Ange for grounding us in spirit, for acknowledging the legacies of indigenous resistance, that we are on Muwekma, a lonely land. Ask those spirits to guide us, to protect us. Ask the ancestors of each and every one of you to guide us and protect us. I ask you to call out the names of your own relatives, your own ancestors, your own sheroes, your own heroes, and all those who have fought, struggled, wept, died, struggled so that we could be here today. Say your names, y'all. Say your names. And in that spirit, I'm going to offer a prayer song. And the way I was taught by my elders, so that we don't undermine the sacred integrity of certain things, we don't record these things. So I'm going to ask all my relatives with cameras, recording devices, and all that, to put them down for just a moment.